At Oshkosh, arrest two people after finding more than 100 grams of drugs at homes on County Highway A and on Osceola Street. Officers seized marijuana, heroin, cocaine, drug paraphernalia, and cash at the two locations. Police say a 30-year-old man and woman now face multiple felony drug charges.